beauty by wax.
What you can innovate, what you can manufacture, what you can come up with, the ideas you can organize and assemble together, they can benefit society. And that's why we call it beauty by wax. What should be looked at is the academic aspect of it and the pragmatism. Because the word runs on those two, academic and pragmatism. Some people are very brainy. They can do all the mathematics or the chemistry or the whatever, the economics. Paradoxically enough, even those who are very good at economics, when it comes to practical economics, you find running their own economies, their own, you know, finances, personal finances, they cannot. What we need today is people applying the knowledge, whichever knowledge one has got from the university, let him apply it and see whether it can bring up that beauty, the external, the internal beauty of the brand.